Isbell, it was a guy that I went to high school with, and he had, when he got out of high school, he'd gone overseas and served in the Marines, and he got killed, and they had his funeral ceremony there in the high school gym, and my mom went and told me, you know, how it went. They're afraid that Westboro or somebody would show up and throw their little hissy fit or whatever, but nobody did that. It was just a really sad, kind of somber experience for everybody there. And so I tried to just basically write, well, it just came out. Like, the story just kind of popped out all at once. And sometimes the best ones do that. Sometimes it's just from a story that's more moving than another story that you have to work on. But this song's from Matthew Conn. It's called Dress Blues.
They say